All right, y'all, we are back with another video. We're gonna be doing some freestyle tribal braids on my girl right here. So let's get into it. So I will be dropping a course on how I do my knotless braids, so stay tuned for that. And once I get to the end of the braid for my curls, I always just take a little piece and tie two knots, okay? And I just literally love a nice flat knot. Like, just look at them. It looks so perfect. Second row, third row. Okay, okay. I be trying to get y'all all the angles so y'all can see. But yeah, y'all, I be having a great time with my clients. Like, we be laughing, joking, just be having a ball. Like, it's just a great time. Like, I don't like when my clients be quiet, okay? We gonna talk. We gonna talk about something, whether it's business, your boy, whatever. We gonna have us a conversation, okay? So yeah, I start from the middle with my tribal braids, and then I move to the side so I can make sure that it's perfect and even in the middle, okay? So, and not too much of my girl edges, okay? She just left practice, okay? Had to come get her hair slayed, and she wanted to make sure her edges were left out. All right? But look at her, y'all. Feeling herself. Hey! In the cut with my twin, we be vibing. Y'all, mousse is literally all my clients' favorite part, okay? Like, they love it. They be closing their eyes, be rolling. I be like, all right, now, I'm just putting the mousse up here. Don't get too comfortable. Had to go wash her edges so she can slay them. Y'all, I'm not really a big fan of edges. Like, I could do them, but I ain't the best at them. But I'm learning, all right? But look at her. Gleaming. Okay. New hair. Who is this? Starting the month off right. I know that's right. Getting to the parts. The angles. Hey. Make sure y'all butt now. March books are open.